Papa, you only wanted for the future together that we'll be. Oh, the long time of benefit. Togetherness have been brought by good God. Where is the rest of my advice? As no basic more reliable than my own mentoring experience, I will dispense this advice now. Enjoy the power and the beauty of your youth. Well, never mind, you will not understand the power and the beauty of your youth until they are faded. But trust me, man, in 10 years we'll look back at photos of yourself and recall in a way you can grasp now how much possibility lay before you and how fabulous as you really look at. You are not as fat as you imagine. Don't worry about the future, oh worry, oh. But know that worrying is effective at trying to solve an algebra equation by chewing bubble gum. The recall troubles in your life are a pity to be things that never grow. Said you are it mine, the kind that blinded you at 4 p.m. on some late Tuesday. Do not think every day that scares you. Sing, don't be reckless with other people's hearts. Don't put up people who are reckless with yours. Don't waste your time on jealousy. Sometimes you are ahead, sometimes you are behind. The rest is long, and in the end, it's only with yourself. Remember compliments you receive, forget the insults you succeed. Yes, tell me how keep your old love. Let us throw away your old bounce statement. Trust, don't feel guilty if you don't know what you want to do with your life. The most interesting people I know didn't know attached to what they wanted to do with their life. Some of the most interesting 50 years old I know still don't get plenty of calcium, man liar.